Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing interior images through a Mystic Rapture kaleidoscope created by Peggy and Steve Kittleson. The color palette on this one is mixed berry, so you'll see the deep raspberries, some cobalt for other blues, pinks, reds. The Mystic Rapture features a 7-point star 2-mirror system for its interior image. And the delicacy and vibrancy is created by the precise mirror system and the lampworked glass within the object chamber. The object chamber has a black acrylic to the end, and this is where they sign their work, Mystic Rapture 2019, Peggy and Steve Kittleson. It is a side-lit chamber, so your light comes in sideways while you're viewing the kaleidoscope, and there is an air bubble intentionally left in there to allow the objects to flow easily. There is lampworked dichroic glass, and then other pieces of stained glass that are lampworked by Peggy that create all that wonderful texture and color inside. Greens, blues, reds, pinks, aventurine gold for sparkle, some cream and clear, and dichroic for even more layers of color. The fitting for the object chamber is an anodized aluminum, and it turns very smoothly at the end of the kaleidoscope. Now, the exterior of the kaleidoscope is made from 3 pieces of stained glass, and this is the mixed berry glass, so you see the green of the leaves, and the blue and the deep raspberry colors all swirled together in the stained glass. And all 3 pieces of this glass are slumped in the kiln, so they have the same gloss and texture to them. The kaleidoscope is then built with the front surface mirror and optical lens, and then traditional copper foil stained glass techniques. The overall length of the kaleidoscope is approximately 9.5 inches. Diameter just over 2 inches, and diameter across the object chamber just under 2 inches. The eyepiece has an opening approximately 3/8 of an inch in diameter. Now, the base that it comes with, it features cork feet, it's solid walnut, and it has a black suede lining to it. This is a mixed berry kaleidoscope created by Peggy and Steve Kittleson in the Mystic Rapture design, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.